You are what you are. I love tits. And I don't know why. I love them. I love them, and I don't know. My wife goes, they're just fat. I go, yeah, but they're fat with nipples, and they're awesome. Sometimes we watch TV, and my wife likes to lay in front of me on the sofa. I have to grab a tit. And my wife's like, are you serious? Yeah, I'm pretty serious right now. Oh. That's why I got married, so I can grab tits whenever I want. That's why. I love them. And some of you women, you get insecure about your tits. And I'm telling you, as a man, don't. Do not. Some women, my tits are small. I would like to see them. I only have one tit. Can I see it? I would like. I'm an old lady. My titties sag. Ma'am, if you don't mind. I'm telling you, if an old lady came up to me and said, young man, would you like to see these old lady titties? I'd go, ugh, yes, I would, yes. Yes. Make it quick, my wife's coming, make it quick. Because my wife gives me that look, the pathetic look, oh, you're just disgusting. I know what I like, and I tell you how I know I'm straight. I don't remember choosing to be a straight man. I just know that I am. You know why? Because I see tits and my dick says, go lie to her. You should give her half your shit. I'll tell you, a woman owns half my shit, not a man. And I'm pretty sure it's because she has a vagina. I'm pretty sure.